It's been, I mean, obviously it's amazing when your movies do well. And you feel, you know, you feel great, not just for yourself, but for everyone involved in, you know, making the movie. So, you know, that's why I think right now I pretty much want to focus on just doing big movies and movies that I feel will do very well at the box office, because, you know, so much hard work goes into making a movie and being part of a movie, and it's disappointing when it doesn't, you know, go well. So right now I think consciously I want to kind of just make sure I'm part of the big
movie. Generally, like, big budget movies, or like if you were given a chance to, like, Parallel Cinema, like Anurag Kashyap kind of movie, would you also consider that?
Well, those are actually big movies to me as well.
It's not about the budget only.
No, it's not about the budget. I mean, like, budget has nothing to do with how well a movie will do. It's just being affiliated, I think, with people who know cinema, who understand cinema, who can make the movie larger than life, that can reach out to masses. You know, it's just kind of being about affiliated with those people and those kind of people. I really hope it does well. I mean, you know, Murder 2 actually, I feel, started my career in many ways. So, you know, for me, it's a very important brand. It's an important franchise. And I really hope for everyone, for Vishesh Films, for the Putts, like, they were such amazing people to work with. And I really do hope that Murder 3 does well.